started out, went and played at Towson University in that's in Baltimore, Maryland. Played there. I transferred there from the College of Charleston. Played there for two seasons. After that, I went and played professional, started my professional career. This is my sixth season. I played in Turkey, Finland, the Netherlands, and Iceland. Played in Iceland for two seasons. Played in Turkey for two seasons. And now I'm here. I think my biggest strength is my ability to play both ends of the court. And I really pride myself on playing defense. And I think I'm a mismatch because I can play inside and outside, but my defense really gets my offense going. So my biggest strength is defense and just being able to guard any position. I was sitting at home, just finished my season in Iceland. Me and my homeboys, we were sitting down playing cards, and my agent sent me a Facebook message asking me was I interested in coming to play in Australia. I was like, why not? So it kind of went from there. Steve gave me a call later on that night, and we talked and went through it, and then got everything done. I think I settled in pretty well. I mean, it's a good group of guys here. They made it very comfortable for me and very easy to just blend right in with them. Australia, I pretty much do the same thing everywhere I go. So, I mean, I'm either in the gym or at home just chilling. So, I mean, it's not easy. It's easy to settle into the lifestyle here because I'm a pretty boring person. So, I mean. I felt good. Teammates was good. That's the best thing about playing with this team, I mean, because it's just not one guy. I mean, that game, everybody scored in double. Starters was in double digits, so it's kind of hard to key in on one guy. So that leaves a lot of open shots out there for me and for the other teammates. And luckily, my shots was just falling. And it's all hard work and just being in here and continue to get shots up every day. And then just have it translate to that game, and hopefully I can keep it going. I just think we need to keep on focusing on our defense because that's what get us going. The couple games that we won, we actually had great fourth quarter defense. Game in Bendigo, and we had a great fourth quarter. Ballarat, we had a great fourth quarter. The games that we won, we really locked in on defense, and then we're not so much worried about who's getting the shot on offense because we just all was together on defense. We come down and played as a team on offense, and the ball really moves with this group. I noticed that since I've been here, and I don't know how it was when I wasn't here, but it's just like I come into the game. I tell them, look, we get rebounds, we get stops, and then I mean, we can score, so we shouldn't have to worry about that stuff. We just got to focus in on our defense.